Hi, I'm Chris from Philippines and welcome to my channel. Hi guys, I'm back once again for another reaction video to Maria Takeuchi. But before anything else, I would like to say thank you to all of you, my viewers, for your warm support on my first ever reaction video to Maria's song called Eki or Station. Guys, thank you for all your views, your likes, your comments, your subscriptions. And for today, I'm going to react to her song called Plastic Love. Plastic Love is a song by Japanese city pop singer Maria Takeuchi, featured on her number one hit album Variety. Upon its release as a single a year later, it was moderately successful, selling around 10,000 copies. So it was released in November 19, 1984, written by Maria Takeuchi herself and produced by Tatsuro Yamashita, her husband. So guys, I googled the English translation of the song and I will read some lines for you, so here it goes. A sudden kiss in the morning, a tender gaze in the evening, beyond my range of comprehension, until you brought to attention, greetings always followed by a sweet goodbyes. Yes, all must meet its end. Baby, can't you just relax? Don't look back, don't hurry. Still reminiscing the day when you left me all on my own. Then I walked away from any daylight. Instead of dawn, it was twilight. Underneath the disco ball breaks the spell that holds you in my mind. Though I used to dance with you, now we're through. I'm sorry. Don't you dare even try to convince me. Don't you lie about the way that we could be. Love's a game, they all say it. They mean it, might as well have fun. Play every single one. I fill the holes and the cracks in my heart with fancy high heels and plenty of dresses. They're my sole companions on this journey. Wow, the lyrics is really nice, guys. And it's a song about heartbreak. So she's undergoing the process of moving on, right guys? And I'm really excited to hear the song. So without further ado, let's play the video. Love the band playing for her all the time. I love the guitarist. So good. I love the melody of the song. It's really nice. Her voice is really so sweet, guys. I love her voice. Really so talented, guys. Imagine, her voice is really nice, so good, and she can also write songs. So nice, incredible, right guys?
Outside.
is really awesome, right guys? Very relaxing song, very cool. You will just sway and dance and listen to her very nice voice. Japanese and English language. Very nice. That is her husband, right guys? Wow, he's also doing backup vocals while playing guitar. Really nice voice as well. Awesome, and he's so talented as well. He composed this song, guys, and he also plays guitar. Wow. Goodness guys, I so love that song, and the melody, the beat of the song is really nice, incredible, and the way Miss Maria sings, it's so full of emotion. I love how she dances, how she sways while she sings, and her voice is really awesome, very sweet, very entertaining. I love the song, I love her voice, and the band is really good, so awesome. I love the sound of that saxophone, I think, or flute, I'm not sure. I love the sound of the guitar and the drums, awesome. And to the husband of Miss Maria, Mr. Tatsuro, you are so good. I love your voice, awesome. You and Miss Maria are awesome artists. incredible artists. Very good, very nice. Thank you for that wonderful song and very nice performance. I really loved it. I enjoyed it so much. And guys, thank you for watching with me. I'll see you in my next video. That's it for today, guys. Thank you for watching my video. I hope you like it. And if you have any requests or suggestions, just comment down below and I'll check it out. And guys, I would like to say thank you to all of you, my viewers, for your warm support on my channel, for all your views, your likes, your comments, and subscriptions. You guys are awesome. And if you're new to my channel, please don't forget to subscribe, like, comment, or share my videos, and hit that notification bell for more updates. I'll see you again next time. Goodbye!